Hello everyone, welcome back to part 4 of Jurassic Aftermath, or Jurassic World Aftermath, sorry. We just barely survived a raptor attack in here, so now we have to put our DNA into the database or something like that, I forget. But we are heading to corporate, so I have to go and pull this lever down here so we can head out. So hopefully we can finish both corporate and vault in this video. If not, there'll be a part 5 if it's too long, but we'll see. My last one was already 2 hours, so it wouldn't be too weird if it was that long, but okay.
To residence and take the courtyard elevator. That'll take you to Wu's office. I'm gonna go find those painkillers.
We're heading to Wu's office. Great. Then we have to navigate this whole area again. I wonder if we can head through here. Hopefully. Maybe there's a vent. Yes? No? Oh, someone's coming. No, this was probably just another hiding spot. It's a green one. Okay. And then I believe we have to go in residence or corporate suites. There we go, yeah. Through residence and then I'm assuming corporate suites is in there. Okay, go, go, go. I'm sure she would love to see that.
Huh? Too late.
Yep. I was about to say that too. Cool rug. Okay, going wrong way. Oh, wait, no. Is that to go around? Okay.
That door.
So.
Those vines, can you tear them?
I don't know. Find out. Oh. Guess I can. Hello, little ones.
Corporate split into three sections. At least, it used to be. Private suites, the lounge, and the offices. Try to push through, but tread carefully. I don't want you falling through the floor.
Oh. They have a bed in here? I guess it is suites, but... Oh my gosh. This is a huge bathroom. Strange. Is that where I would fall through? In here.
Carlos.
Ooh. I was gonna say, those eggs are huge. Oh god. The pteranodon's looking straight at me. The heck is that? I'm not gonna touch your eggs. Please don't hurt me. Jeez. So scary.
I mean, I hoped I brought him here. I brought all of us.
She must feel so guilty. This figurine makes me feel like we're gonna run into a Rex. I haven't seen anything else, and now we're seeing a pteranodon up close, and I don't know, just feels like foreshadowing, you know? Like with all the raptor stuff. See? Pteranodon. Going this way.
On the wall. Can you reconnect that socket?
On the wall? This one? There goes another one. Again, pteranodon, Rex. Okay. Keep pushing through. Did I just hear a raptor, or... Oh. Okay, what is that? Let me check over here. I think I'm supposed to be going that way, but Something over here. Look at this skull. So crazy. Okay, don't have to do this. Okay. Oh, it's you again. Dilo. Great. Does that mean I have to be dealing with them again?
Maintenance?
Oh no. Shoot. Okay, that was the first time I've seen that happen. Okay, that's where I have to go. That's just great. Shoot. Okay, the blue wire. Oh, it goes to there. Okay. But then, oh, I probably need this other wire for something important over there. Dang, what do I do? Okay, this whole wiring thing is a little confusing. So I'm supposed to go through there, but it has the yellow wiring. So I'm not sure if that's the one I have to be connecting. I'm just gonna assume and plug that in. Which means I have to fix the one I did out here to the yellow one. And maybe that'll get it to power on. If my assumptions are correct, hopefully that's what it is. Okay. So then is there a third one? Is that open? I think I have to go over there. Because there always has to be a third one, you know? And I can't cut through there, so that's great. Oh. And what's worse is I can't even distract her. So, how do I get over there? Have gone through here. Wow. Okay. It has to be in that room then. Ew. Oh my gosh, ew. I didn't notice that before. Oh, she's in here. Go, go, go. Oh no. I'm assuming that's the right one. Dang. Is there another one over here? Oh, God. come on. Okay. I don't even know if I'm doing this right. Do that first. Oh, then I did this all wrong then. Or did I? Because technically now that door is open. Well, hopefully I did this right. And,
okay, getting there.
Which door? Oh, this one. Need a hiding spot? Okay. I can go through here. Hold on. Perfect. Let's go. I think I actually did it right though. Maybe. Hopefully. Well, okay. Okay, there has to be something in that room for me to connect. Hopefully. Whoever was doing construction here made it really hard on themselves. Because why? What's with all this wiring? It's terrible. Like, why are you so messy? I believe so. Oh gosh. Yes. I did it. Perfect. Okay. Let's go.
The offices should be somewhere ahead.
Scared me. Okay.
No idea, little loner. Must be a nest nearby.
Yeah, scared me. Anything in here? I don't know why I'm doing these, but I am. Quickly rotate the dial into safe zone. Why does this look different than before? Is it because it's a more high-tech computer? Here?
Authentication console straight ahead. Boot up, scan yourself into the system, and we're done.
Oh. She's talking about the sun. Did not see this. Okay. This. There. And here. Perfect.
Insert. No, that can't be right. Try again. Override it.
Are you serious? Oh, here we go. Come back here, you little
Can you get around?
Jeez. Oh my gosh.
Wait, your EMF reader. The key will have an electronic tag. Find the signal and follow it. We'll be okay.
Okay. Do our best. Nope. Oh, great. Oh, man. Well, this is gonna be a lot harder than I thought. Oh gosh. I would also like to know.
The key. Show that back to her nest. Keep going.
Where?
What the hell?
This is so nerve-wracking.
Thank you.
through here. This is honestly so crazy. Like, I don't even know where I'm at anymore, you know? Oh my gosh. Okay. Through here? Maybe. Make this quick. Almost there, guys. Almost there. Thank goodness. We got it, guys. This was honestly really hard because it's not just about hiding, it's about steering clear of those little things. Because they make noise and then it gives you away. So, not good. Not good at all. Thank goodness for that shortcut, because that would have been so hard getting back. Okay, here we go.
Come on, this time. Come on. Please, please. Yes! Propagate that data to the labs, but we can do that from the ops room. Okay, head back. And well done.
Thanks. Getting a weird feeling. I think Blue might still be here, so let's see. No. I knew you were here. Turn that on. Look at that big guy. How cute.
Okay, last step. We've added you to the corporate database. We just need to update the facility-wide system and you can access the vault. First thing, hop on the main console. And hit confirm and update. Okay, that'll take a second. I guess earlier, you heard some of that recording from when I met Malcolm. There's a second half to that story.
You caught me, Ian. I started the labs tomorrow.
Another geneticist. Which lunatic with a god complex sold you on that idea?
You did. The fractal emergence.
That's strange. I thought I wrote that in English.
Hey. Genomic interdependency is like any nonlinear system. The tiniest change to one little nucleotide could cause, I don't know, a thunderstorm in New York.
Or raptors in a theme park. Here, let me back up. I don't blame you. I don't blame anybody for their curiosity. The wonder of discovery is hardwired. We believe that any new tool, any new technology is inherently good. And that's despite every piece of evidence to the contrary. We fill the ocean with plastic. We level rainforests. We destroy the natural world so that we can build attractions to emulate it. We are responsible, all of us, for a century of avarice and indifference to the destruction of our home.
So, if I'm not complicit, what am I?
You're the product. You're a dinosaur. See there? That's my point. You got my opinion, and now you're marching out? What, that one piece of knowledge ruined everything? Wait, Mia, 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 you forgot your recorder. Good job. Where's the,
I went back for my recorder, but he was never gonna tell me what I wanted to hear. That someone like me could still do some good in this world. Head to the break room. You want to activate the last switch, the vault.
All right. Last switch, guys. I don't even want to know what we're getting ourselves into.
Perfect. Head to the east wing, back through incubation, then the behavioral labs.
Thank you. through here.
Loading bay leads straight to the vault. It's fine. If you take a left, there's another door through test development. And turn right. That's less fine. These tremors. Look around. I don't know, is there some way?
I'm just waiting for something to pop out. Really am. Oh gosh.
Okay, I can see moonlight.
Oh, it's you little guys again.
These are some of the oldest pens on the island. You might be able to brute force that lock. You'll need like a wrench or some rebar. High tech. You'll reach main observation. It overlooks the feeding bay. From there, you'll be able to unlock the shutters, and it's a clear path to the vault.
I don't know. Things are going a little too smoothly. Please tell me that's a triceratops. Oh my gosh, it is. Oh my gosh. It's huge.
They're a long way from home. Almost there, Sam.
Oh my gosh. Look how cute you are. Easily the best part of the whole game. Look at that thing. Oh. I don't want to leave him. Oh. Hi. This thing? Give him more greens? We go.
Guess she's hungry.
All right. Under the triceratops we go. Oh, see? There now you can eat more. Not from that little hole you were eating out of. Okay, stuck. What's going on? Okay. Here we go.
Fantastic. Just up the stairs, and you're in the nerve center.
Such a long way to get here, seriously. Okay.
Shut it off. Okay. Oof. The room's hermetically sealed. If there's a leak, one spark could take out half the lab. Back to the console.
Well, that's not scary at all. Oh.
That's your path to the loading bay. Now just activate the security door and you're out of there. Side of that door, plus half a mile of limping. When the time comes, I'll be there. I promise.
Well, everything's been pretty straightforward, so that's good. I feel like the other parts definitely took longer. I don't know if it was just because I was scared or what, but it just did, and I feel like now it's just the last final steps.
Vault security is downstairs, through the door.
This is a nice area. I don't know how we're gonna get Mia, though.
You see that security room on the right? That console opens the vault. Unfortunately, with this ballistic glass, it might as well be on the moon. Okay, okay, recalibrate. This is fine. You see at the back of the room, that elevator? That's how we're getting inside. We'll head down into biomatter processing, then back up into vault security. First things first, the display room, top of the stairs. It's... crap, here we go. It's, 2584, maybe? Cool. that conveyor belt's your route down. Just need to get it working. Time to do your best impression of a box.
Great. Looks so creepy. What is all those noises? Raptors. Oh. They're gonna come through here, huh? Okay.
She knows you're here. See the door at the back of that transfer room? That's where we're going.
We did that.
Biomatter processing. This is where we tagged every scrap of amber blood and bone. The vault elevator is straight ahead. Index error? What's that about? And open the lock. Cryofluid, amber. Oh, it's holding the elevator to complete the transfer. Just hit cancel, that'll reset it. What did you do? Perfect. Don't touch it. If it locks up, we're screwed. Let's just resolve the manifest. A hunk of amber and some cans. How hard can it be? Hit the release. The door's behind you. Cryogenics is the only lab in the whole center with a long-term backup. But with no one to maintain it, it's like the Huronian Ice Age in here. Oof, I'm getting cold just watching. Chemical storage is a few rooms down, past the labs. Just need to crack open these doors. Hooked up.
Of course. Oh my god. I know I'm not even talking. I'm like so focused. I'm like heavily looking at the arrow, see what I'm supposed to be doing, and it's like a maze in here.
Decontamination. about that fossilized resin. You'll be able to track down the sample in amber processing.
Okay, last one, hopefully.
Transfer log talks about sample X450. There's an index machine in the cutting room. Yes, X450, unprocessed. It'll have an electronic tag. It shouldn't be hard to find. Use your EMF reader. Get it through processing. We're good.
Shoot.
cutting machine's simple enough. Even I could use it. Place it on the belt and follow the screens. Spectral analysis. Decontamination, and you're done. Both of them. Head back to the elevator. Okay, load them up.
Okay,
go, go, go.
Really, though? Wow. That's where we're at. That's the dome we keep going back to. It looks really small looking at this picture. Oh, wow. Cool.
I can't believe this place reminds me of home. I grew up in Montana. We used to go hiking and fossil hunting. I loved the idea that a life, even an unremarkable one, could leave this permanent impression on the world. Then I learned about Hammond and the park. What he created inspired me.
Wow, 13 tons. So cool. Oh. Whoa. All this for her. Whoa. Where the heck are we? Agreed. And your hospital visit, that's for sure.
Hi, Mia. It's Ian. You still haven't come back. I'm sitting here thinking, and you know what frustrates me most? And the point I was trying to make is that
for all the ignorance and greed that it's taken for our planet to get here, we still haven't passed the point of no return. Not yet. And the way I see it, a course correction would take one of two things. One, a dramatic, instantaneous shift in the thinking of nearly everybody on the planet. Let's call that unlikely. So, number two, for one person, the right person, to put the future of their species ahead of their own ambition, ahead of their pride, maybe ahead of their life. A leader of industry, a senator, or yeah, maybe a scientist. We don't have the luxury of knowing where our every decision is going to lead. But one thing I do know for certain, real change, the change you're looking for, takes real courage and real sacrifice.
I need that. I'm not a bad person, Ian.
I know, Mia. You're just trying to make a difference.
Ian. Reroute the power somehow? Should be okay to hit the main switch. There must be another panel. Write the notes together a few times. Okay, back to the ops room. Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh my gosh. We're getting out of here. Oh my gosh. We did it.
We got it.
Well done.
Not me. It was all Sam.
But the behavioral project was your work. Your time. Your expertise. I spoke to Mills. You'll be paid in full. Consider it a retainer.
Wait, you're offering me a job? Where?
Right here. The Lockwood Estate. So are we back? We've got a lot of work. charged you.
Does that mean...
A helicopter is on the way. Be at the landing pad in 1 hour. You made a difference, Mia. Your work was exceptional. If I never made that clear, we'll discuss it when you return.
Some difference.
Really, though? Barely being nice?
Sideshows for rich people. Weapons for rich monsters. Way to change the world. You know what would help? If we kept Blue far away from there. If that sample was lost for good, sunk to the bottom of the North Pacific, that would make a difference. They want Blue. Mills can gamble his own life, have his own plane attacked by... Shit. The pteranodons. They'll wreck the chopper. We gotta do something. Scare them, distract them, or... Lure them! That's it! The monorail! Pteranodons are territorial. We can lure them with the train. But we need power. Go to the breaker room. Activate the station.
Oh. There's another one?
The master switch. Through the door.
Oh.
Okay. To the monorail and shut down residents in the labs. Once it's pulled, there's no going back.
Well, we risked a lot thus far. This thing? Transport? Do I have to do all of them?
Ready? I gotta get out of here. I'll take the service tunnel to behavioral. I'll meet you at the helipad. Get to the station. Start that train.
Gosh. She's gonna be in so much pain. How do you get anywhere with a broken knee? This is definitely going to be a longer one, that's for sure.
Far.
and noises. Oh my gosh.
Breach? Awesome, thanks. I'll keep that in mind. You should see a console with a switch.
My gosh. Oh. What?
Slowly.
Ready?
And wait.
What? What? Tyrannosaurus Rex. Oh my god. Why didn't you tell me to not get on it yet? Why? Great. Okay. That is absolutely terrifying. Where do I go? Oh, okay. Holy. Gosh. Huh. Open? serious? Where am I going exactly? This is both very cool and very scary. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Did you guys peep the little arm?
That green above. I wish you could see you.
I wouldn't be too sure.
Operations. that map. See the exit? You want the master control booth. Keep going. There'll be stairs.
Serious. A little too hard there. Oh my gosh. Why did I have to back up? Hopefully.
NMS Tower, helicopter Golf Echo Niner is at 10,000 feet, 70 miles from the southeast coast. Getting a little weather, but RPMs are fine. 30 minutes to coastline.
He has no idea what he's flying towards. And the monorail won't distract the pterosaurs forever. You'll need to launch the train the second he hits the coastline. For now, just... Oh, I'm so sorry.
glass everywhere. Oh my gosh. What did I just do?
The platform's through there. You'll need to get power to that shutter. Quietly. Don't make a sound.
Yeah, okay. This is probably the worst.
Great. Nearly there.
Okay. Here we are.
Wait. Where is it? Where's the train? No. They sent it back here. I saw. They sent it back. Find the control booth.
Booth. Here.
Above the console, that sign. It's at the service station. Is there any way you can call it? No, you can't call it. Let me think. We've got about 25 minutes. Sam, one last favor. I know I've said that a lot tonight, but get to that train and get it moving. First, check the security room. You'll need clearance.
Are you serious? I'm gonna drive the monorail. That sounds a little scary, not gonna lie. I'm sure it'll be fine.
Okay, now, downstairs. You wanna find service access.
Thank you.
NMS Tower, helicopter Golf Echo Niner is at 10,000 feet, 50 miles east, 21 minutes to coastline.
Uh-oh.
Enough. Let's go.
I'm going. We have to do so much just to get a ride back, you know? All because of these pteranodons. Why is it so dark in here? Besides the Rex, it's gone eerily too well, you know? Like, what's the showdown gonna be? Okay.
Okay, just follow the main tunnel. There'll be another switch for that blast door.
You just heard my dog shake her ears. Okay. No, please no. Oh no, 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 no. Great. Oh. This is bad. I just had to say it. I had to go and say something. Oof. I really hate when it does that. it's over here. Do I? Should I? Be opening these? Why do I feel like yes and no? Like it could be an escape route, I don't know. This is not it? Okay. I don't know what was in that other room over there that I opened the door to. There was stuff in there. I don't know how much, but there was some stuff. Oof. That can't be good. Okay, where am I going? I totally forgot about the dial. Good thing I'm going the right way. Oh no. Oh. Three?
They were so convinced it was gonna be the next big thing. Okay, you should be coming back to the main tunnel.
Oh my gosh. I knew it. I just knew it. Of course something was gonna happen. So then...
That's a blast door. I don't know. Maybe you could jumpstart it.
Does that mean they're all just gonna be, hunting me or something? Okay, so we're playing the connecting game again, I guess. So that's connected. Okay. I'm assuming I have to switch these, maybe? How do I get it to connect? There. Unless... Is it gonna go... Oh... I think it might be going all the way around. Is that right? Great. Okay. Well, that answers that. So, where has the third one been this whole time?
NMS Tower, helicopter Golf Echo Niner is 40 miles east, descending to 8,000 feet. 17 minutes to coastline. That's 17 minutes.
Oh no. Imagine the pressure. Hope this works. Maybe? Oh. I guess I can switch these then, right?
Okay.
There.
Hit the switch.
There we go. Why is it so open? Oh, I don't like it. No. Oh no. Oh. Oh, this is terrible. I'm just on the floor because I can't, like, I don't want to go too fast, you know? Oh, don't do that.
NMS Tower, Golf Echo 9 are descending to 5,000 feet, 30 miles out. 12 minutes
okay.
To East Coast. Repeat, 12 minutes.
I didn't like that. That was too big of an area. What now?
Hydraulics, I guess. Increase the pressure until the light changes. Just need to find a replacement this thing. Coupling.
NMS Tower, Gulf Echo Niner is 20 miles east. 8 minutes to coastline. Repeat, 8 minutes. Thank you.
overhead car and we're on track.
NMS Tower, Golf Echo Niner is 10 miles east. 4 minutes to coastline.
Wow. Okay. Wow, it's dark.
Should be good. Hit it.
Here? Oh my gosh. Oh, got it. Oh no. These little things are gonna get me in trouble. Okay, 3 raptors. I got this. Oh my gosh. I didn't realize that door closed.
Tower, Golf Echo Niner is above the east coast and getting some air traffic. Maybe large birds approaching. Descending to 3500.
The chopper's hit the mainland. We're out of time. Run!
Oh. Duh.
Yeah,
okay.
Get to the platform.
I just ran straight into the Pteranodon.
You sure got their attention!
Oh my gosh. What?
You sure got their attention! Come to the right part, I don't know.
Mayday, mayday, oh, yes. I lost tail rotor control. Descending fast, repeat, LTE.
Oh, no.
At 900 feet. 800 wait. Feet, mayday.
Go, go, go.
Are you shitting me?
Oh my god.
On the right. Come on.
I'm trying. The pressure is on right now. Oh my gosh. Okay, come on.
No time. Just rip it out.
Okay.
Now, launch it.
Nice.
Yeah. Get the hell out.
Okay.
Chopper. Come on, Golf Niner. I know you're still there. Say something.
NMS Tower, this is helicopter Golf Echo Niner. I'm at 200.
Oops. Well, at least we know he's all right. Go, go, go.
Scanning in progress.
station. Where are you? Oh, shit. That's real security.
Oh. Is that bad?
Don't panic, okay? I can fix this. Just hold on.
Ooh.
Hey girls, welcome back.
Elevated oxygen levels in asset containment.
That's my cue.
What?
I can't make up for what I caused. I guess we don't have the luxury of knowing where our every decision will lead. One thing I do know for certain.
Offline.
What? No, come on. It's my key card. It won't work. Come on.
Welcome to observation bay. Rebooting.
Sam.
Five.
One last favor.
Three. Two. One.
Survive.
No. Wait. What? Are you actually kidding me? What the heck? Just what? Oh, man. Oh, that's so sad. This is actually just so terrible. Great. What now? Okay, hiding spots are taken, I guess. About to say, were they not near her? And yeah, they were, because Lee is pretty roughed up. And that probably made them more pissed. Alright, we can go now. Can you imagine the actual terror you would feel? Like, I'm just expecting her to come on the radio and say she's okay, but she's not. You know?
Tower, Golf Echo 9 are descending to 500 feet. Getting some crosswind, but smoke is clearing. 3 minutes to final approach. 3 minutes.
My gosh. Is there multiple in here? Or is it just blue? I don't even know if I'm hidden here. Hidden here, to be honest. Oof. Yeah, no, not. Connected. It'll stay. connected. Come on, come on. Please, please. Oh no. Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, horrible. Wow. That Rex ended up saving my life. Who knew? Does that mean Blue is the only raptor that survived?
Attendance tower, Golf Echo Niner has arrived on Pad Bravo. Awaiting passengers. Departing in 2 minutes. Repeat, 2 minutes to departure.
Oh. Hello. No way. Oh my gosh. Wow. Oh. Whoa. Oh, poor Mia. Oh, this is very bittersweet. Very bitter, slightly sweet.
Dispatch reporting an update. Golf Echo Niner. Seems, the second won't be joining us. Dispatch, vital cargo is secured, ready to depart.
Wow. The fact that they've even put that...
Copy that, dispatch. Hey, we need to go. I'm sorry, you gotta close the door. T's and P's are green, skies are clear. Ascending to 1800 and departing out the northwest route. Hey, back there. Look, I'm sorry about your friend. Whatever you found, I hope it was worth it.
Um, really. In fact, I'm supposed to technically put this overboard. Oh, the photo.
It was right then I knew I wanted to be a genetic engineer. Knowing that a life, even an unremarkable one, can leave an impression, inspire hope. This was always a rescue. She's finally coming home. We don't have the luxury of knowing where our decisions will lead. But do me a favor. Destroy that sample. Send it to the bottom of the North Pacific. Don't let them have it. Don't make it easy.
You got it, girl. Open the hatch. All right, this one's for you, Mia.
And live. For that girl in Montana. Make a difference.
Nice. Oh my gosh, you guys. This game is amazing. I had so much fun with it, and I'm glad I got it and played it. I really hope you guys enjoyed my playthrough of this game. Like, I can't believe she died. Like, how sad. It's the worst when you actually are going through it together, in a sense, you know? So that's why it's just even more heartbreaking in the end for you. Like, we never actually saw her, right? But you survived together, and you're trying to make it out together. You know, having that hope of seeing each other in the end and just finally getting out of there. The game could have easily just had her survive, but they didn't. But you know what? We did what was right, what she wanted, so I think that's all she could ever ask for. But I hope you guys enjoyed this playthrough. If you want to see more from me, don't forget to subscribe to be notified when I post more playthroughs of scary games. And I'll see you there. Oh, and like the video. Bye.